Hey, it's Dr. Thornell with New England Family Chiropractic, and I want to talk to you today about joint cartilage. One of the major complaints people have in a chiropractic office is about arthritis. Frequently, it's what brings them in. If they live an active lifestyle, they've got arthritis in their knees, they've got shoulder arthritis, and certainly spinal arthritis. It's typical with aging and activity, and it's more typical with people who have had problems within those joints for a long period of time. Anybody over the age of 40 should be considering what I'm about to tell you about, and certainly anybody who's suffering the effects of osteoarthritis. Now, your joint cartilage is a web of fibrous material, fibrous bands, sort of like threads, that then hold sugar molecules. And those sugar molecules attract water to the cartilage. And when those fibers have plenty of water in them, you can picture them to be like your typical sponge that's flexible and pliable. And if you picture this in between a couple of joints, in between a couple of bones forming a joint, this would be a comfortable scenario to have. And normal joint cartilage is sort of like that. It retains water very easily. As we get a little older, we're into our 40s and 50s, we still have cartilage in there, but it doesn't retain water as well, so it's not nearly as flexible and pliable. It becomes more brittle. And what's gone, what's missing in this scenario is something called glucosamine. Glucosamine is the sugar molecules that line the fibers of your cartilage that allow your cartilage to hold water. So without that water, it's dried out, it's brittle, it's not comfortable. And the worst case scenario is when all of that's gone completely and we try to bend and flex that knee, now we start to have tears like bulletin board material, like corkboard. That's what that cartilage becomes. So this person is not going to have a very comfortable time playing tennis or golf or anything else. So what we need to do once we're over the age of 40 is we need to supplement glucosamine. Glucosamine in a good joint supplement, we happen to carry one that I think is pretty darn good. Glucosamine in a joint supplement replaces those sugar molecules on the threads that form cartilage, allowing you to retain more water in that cartilage so that you can be active and you know, do the things you want to do without all of that joint pain. It's not the same as taking, you know, say a handful of Tylenol, where that just goes in and blocks pain from reaching your brain and you don't realize that you're doing damage. It's not a pain masker. It allows cartilage to hold more water so that over time that cartilage is healthier and you feel better. Some people have immediate differences in their pain level. Other people, it takes a little while for that the cartilage to retain enough of the sugars to build up and retain water so that it's more comfortable. One of the other things that a lot of the joint supplements have in it is natural anti-inflammatories, which obviously take whatever damage is being done and your body is trying to tell you through creating inflammation, and it dampens that so you're almost instantly more comfortable with the joint supplements. In addition, taking something like Tylenol on a regular basis is dangerous. All of the over-the-counter anti-inflammatories are dangerous. Ibuprofen is not good for your kidneys, aspirin products are not good for your stomach, and acetaminophen is not good for your liver. Acetaminophen, in fact, acetaminophen-containing products, which Tylenol is the major one, is the leading cause of liver failure in America. So it's no small thing to reach for a pain reliever every day. That is not a small thing. That's a big deal. So if something as simple as replacing glucosamine in your supplement regime can give you the same sort of result as taking an over-the-counter pain reliever, you're far better off to be using the supplements on a regular basis. So that's how your joint cartilage stays healthy. If you're over the age of 40, it's something that you certainly ought to consider.